Like, these numbers is ugly. These numbers is thick. Why is these numbers built like the way how I like my women? What is this? Who okayed this? Georgia. 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 Atlanta. What is up? Now, it's been a lot going on. It's been a lot going on, and I'm here to talk about it with the good people of Atlanta. You know what I'm saying? Recently, I was just on Twitter, and I was scrolling down the timeline, and I seen a Falcons leak. I seen a Falcons leak, and this is the same day the Buccaneers released their bullshit uniforms that basically copied ours. But it's the same day. I'm just looking through the Bucks, and I see the Falcons have a jersey leak. So I clicks it, and I see the worst jerseys I possibly have ever seen in my life. So I looked at the jerseys. I'm looking at them, what is this? Like, the white one looks cool. I can deal with the white one. The white one wasn't all that bad. Like, I don't know what it is. I think it's just the black and the red that just goes together. When I seen the leaks, I was like, okay, the white one's cool. And then I get to the next picture over. I'm like, yo, what is this? This red jersey is the most disgustingly ugly jersey I've seen in my life. Like, that shit needs to be burned immediately. Throw it out. Like, who okayed? I'd rather eat the coleslaw, never being able to substitute the coleslaw ever again at Zaxby's. I would eat the coleslaw before I'd wear this jersey. I don't know what it is. I think it's just the font, the number. I don't know what it is. I think it's the number. The number is just throwing me off. Like, I don't mind the gradient, the how it goes from red to black and matches with the pants. It doesn't bother me as much, but I think it's just the numbers. I don't know what, I can't put my fingers on it. I think it's just the numbers. Like, these numbers is ugly. These numbers is thick. Why is these numbers built like the way how I like my women? What is this? Who okayed this? We supposed to be Atlanta with the most drip, the sauce. We supposed to be the place they come to for the fashion and these thick ass numbers out there on the field. What was we doing? But other than that, the helmet's cool. When I seen that yesterday, I was like, okay, hopefully, because I seen some people saying it's not the actual uniforms. I was in my head, I was like, why would it not be the actual uniforms? Like, y'all sound stupid. And people was liking and favorite. People was arguing. You know how Twitter go. People just arguing in the comment section. So in my head, kind of like a little part of me was hoping they was right. But in the back of my head, I'm like, okay, like, that doesn't make sense. Like, this is actually our jerseys right here. So I lays my head, I go to sleep. It's the next day, cause I had a long night of streaming. Follow me on Twitch, Game Changer 101. Follow me on all my social medias down below. Follow the gaming channel, Twitch, Instagram, Twitter, all of that. Stay connected with me, with the realest in the fan base. And then today comes. Falcons organization knew the actual jerseys got leaked. The jerseys reveal was supposed to be on the 14th. But since it got leaked yesterday, they decided to release it today. Yes, today. It was like, enough is enough. Somebody done slipped up. We gonna find out who did it, and we gonna off with their head. Basically, I know the front office was mad. They was upset that they gotta release it like 6-7 days before they wanted to. Today's April 8th, so y'all do the math. I ain't good with math. Y'all do the shit. Only math I'm good with is counting 20s and 100s. Maybe 50s. That's all I'm good with. But today comes and they officially drop it. I don't know. How do y'all feel about the jersey? I see a lot of people complaining about the ATL. I got no problem with that. I think with me, it's just the numbers. It's just the font numbers, the style. It's just ugly. Like, who okayed this? Like, I'm getting real Texas Tech vibes looking at these jerseys. I mean, if we look at the combinations right here, I ain't mad at it. The combinations is cool, it's straight, it's all right. Nothing, it's not bad. But definitely my favorite one is the white jersey. We're gonna be the most drippiest away team of all time. Especially have that white jersey with the black pants. Ooh! I'm getting me a white jersey for sure. I might get a black, but the red, don't even show me the red. I'm slapping you if you even mention that red jersey. Anywhere near me, you getting smacked on. I wonder if they found out who leaked the jerseys. I wonder, like, what his punishment is gonna be. Like, what are they gonna do to him? Let me know how you feel about the jerseys. Which jerseys do you plan on getting? And if you plan on getting jerseys, I am partnered up with Fanatics. Check the first link in the description box and the comment section. We're partnered up with them. Check my link out if you do plan on buying jerseys. You already know we love jerseys over here, so I'm hooking y'all up. Hooking y'all up. Let me know what you do and don't like about the jerseys. Which jerseys do you plan on getting? Whose jersey do you plan on getting? Which colorway do you like the most? Do you hate it? Do you love it? Let me know down below in the comment section. Follow me on my social medias. Follow me on Twitch. All of that fun stuff. And with that being said, I'm going to find a way to petition this red jersey. Because that shit is ugly. We better not wear that at all. You look good, you play good. And if you wearing that jersey, we finna have a losing season. I know they don't feel good in that damn shit. Please on, please on, please, please on, please on, plays. Got my jack jumping all day, jack jumping all day.
Never saw no dope, but can show you where the zip's at. Bitch, I'm in the whip. Them niggas making plays on the strip. I can't go with it without hearing some lip. Man, these niggas love this shit. Phone me ringing off the side of my hip. I don't even make a profit off it though. You know it, dealer, break me up a piece of the gas.